Hey guys, it's Cameron, and welcome back to GTA 5!
I'm sorry for that. I'm not quite sure what is wrong with me, to be honest. Yeah, just resume video, I suppose. Sorry for that. Alright, go ahead.
Okay, so this is GTA 5, obviously. It's on the 360, though, because I don't have it on the Xbox One, because I didn't pay my money to get it, because I have it on the 360. But if it ever goes on sale or something, then I'll do that. So let's go to my garage and see what we have, because I haven't played this game in forever. Garage, go. Okay, what do we got? Okay, we got cars and more cars and stuff. There's a place missing, right? Well, the place is here, but the car's not. There's something missing there, obviously. Okay, let's go with this car. Go. Come on. Okay, get in. Close the door. All right, go. Drive. Okay, so I don't have very much money, obviously, by up there in the corner, so I need to get more. So let's rob some stores and get some money, because I need some. Okay, we gotta get out. I don't know if I even have any. Alright. Oh, I do have ammo for my gun, so that's not too bad.
Welcome.
Give me all your money.
You're
do
terrifying.
It.
Terrifying! Just yep. Give me a second!
Mm-hmm. I'm waiting. Come on. Come on, buddy. What are you doing? Doesn't look like you're going very quick. Yeah, that's right. Don't make me shoot you. You better not have a gun on you, because if you pull it out, you're dead.
I hope you sleep well tonight.
Oh, thanks, man.
Stupid American.
Oh.
I've got something for you.
Yeah, how about that? I heard what you said. You told me to sleep well. All right, just go back home, because then the cops won't follow you. Move, car. I hear them. They're coming. Get in. Perfect. Okay, but we have to rob more stores, though, because one store is not going to be enough money to make me happy. Okay, so after one store, we have a little bit more money, but it's not quite enough, so we gotta do something more. Let's see. Is there any stores around? Yeah, there's one down here. We can rob that, and then that'll be enough stores for now, because I want to go do something. Shut up. Don't call me while I'm doing stuff. Because I want to go do something more fun. Get out of the way. Then just rob stores. So, this will be the last one. Alright, get out. Good parking job. That's a 7 out of 12. Don't make me shoot you like the other guy.
I cannot go any faster.
You're not even... Don't make me just do it. What do you keep looking at? I'm not even over there. I'm right here. Yeah, put the money in the bag. Come on, they're coming. I know they're coming. Hurry up.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
Shut up. You don't know me. Get in. Okay, drive. Quick, come on. All right, go. Just go this way. Just go back home again. It worked fine last time. Up. Oh, I jumped that car. That was amazing. I didn't even know there was a car there. Look out, buddy. Sorry, you shouldn't have been there. Wrong place, wrong time. Where's home from here? Okay, this way. And then this way? Move! Why are you there? Okay. Turn. And we're here. It's the easiest thing ever. Okay, I'm gonna go with this SUV this time, because it looks cool. I don't really know why my other cars look like this. I don't know why I did that. Obviously, I wasn't thinking very much. Some of them look cool, but some of them look really dumb. So I don't really know. Anyhow, let's go. Alright, so what should we do? How do I pull up the map? Let me look at the land of GTA again, because I don't even remember. Okay, there's a lot going on. Tennis. How do you do tennis? I want to do tennis. Go to tennis. Is there anyone in the session that wants to do tennis? How do I look at the people? I'm the only one in here. There's no one else playing this game? That's not true. Oh my gosh, I wasn't even looking. Okay, so if I get to the tennis place, even though there's no one in my session, will I be able to find people? How do I get to it? Is it through here? How do I get in? Okay, it opens. So get out. Why'd you get out over there? Okay, go in, Okay, there's tennis right there. But are anyone playing? What? What? What did I say? Is anyone playing? I don't know. Sure. Open. Play. You need two players. We'll find someone then. How do you find someone? Invite. Yeah, invite everyone. Sure. Did I do it? Okay, it says I have people invited now, but how do I play someone? I don't even know, like, what's going on. Okay, I'm gonna give this thing 5 more seconds, and if it doesn't play someone, then I'm leaving. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Leave. Back. Back. Yes. Okay, so I couldn't find anybody for tennis. I sat there for a little bit, and nothing was happening, so we're not gonna play tennis, I guess. We gotta go find something else to do. So let's do that. I'm not quite sure what... I wish I had some people in my session. How do I join one that has people in it? Let's do that. Okay, I left that session, and I'm looking for one with people in it so that I can play with other people, so I can kill people and get killed by people and drive with people and see people. So yeah, there's gonna be some people, I think, if I find any people. So yeah, let's look for some people. Yeah. How much longer is this gonna take? Timed out loading session. Okay. What just happened? What? Quitting hello? What is happening right now? It took me all the way to the single player. I think I finally found a session with people in it. I think so. I think I found people. I don't really know. I thought I did until this kept just happening, at least. Is there anyone here? Hello? What's happening? This whole game has just been loading. Okay. I think we're in one. We might have found one, I think. I don't really know what's happening to my game. Oh, we're going somewhere. Okay. What was that? Okay. Can I do something? Hello? I can't do anything. Whoa! I'm waking up. There's people. Yes, there's people here. Okay. Let's go kill people. These people aren't even gonna know what hit them when I come rolling up. Here we go. Okay. Use your Audi, because this car's really cool. Alright, go. Go, come on, alright, cool. Okay, now that I'm in a session with people, if I can find some people, I might be able to, like, kill them and take their money or something. So, let's try to find somebody, and see what happens. I think that diamond on the map is a person. Now they have a flag, I don't know what that means. Are they leaving or paused or something? I don't know. Okay, they're gone. I have to find someone else then. There's some dots over here. I think the white dots are people, right? I'm pretty sure that's how it works, so. How far away? Oh my goodness. And that person just disappeared. Alright, I'm not gonna find anybody. By the time I get to them, they're gone. Okay. I'm making progress. Oh my goodness, I was not even looking. Okay, I'm making progress getting to that guy. Watch right as I roll up, he's gonna kill me. I have to turn somewhere. Okay, I can turn left here. Coming through! Saved it. I'm a champion. Okay, ramp up and get on the highway. Or whatever this is. It says that everybody just left. What? It must be my internet or something? I don't even know anymore. Let's do something else then. Let's find something to do. Okay, so new idea. Here's what we're gonna do, guys. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go into the airport. I'm gonna steal a plane. And I'm gonna fly it somewhere. I don't really know. And I'm gonna just do stuff. And that's what we're gonna do. So let's do that. So we gotta go. We gotta avoid this car. Hup. Now go off the... look out. Go off the ramp. Do a front flip. Front flip. Front flip. Oh, that was pretty awesome. Let's land it. Alright, is there... yeah, there we go. A jet. Perfect. Hup. Oh, I have green smoke on my car. I didn't even realize that. Oh, okay. What am I... now get in. I thought I would get stars when I break into the airport and like steal a jet and stuff, but apparently I have zero stars, so I'm fine with that, I guess. Okay, take off. Take off. How do you... oh, I'm going the wrong direction. This way. There we go. Okay. Oh no. This is not going too well. Pull up! Oh my goodness! Okay. This... okay. I think I got it under control now. I got it under control. So what we want to do is... alright, so did I have... dang it, I didn't check. I was going to say... alright. Here's the idea. We go on top of a building, and we snipe all the civilians and try to survive as long as we can. That's what I'm going to do. So which building... I think that one right there. Right here, this one. Alright, so jump out and parachute onto it. Here we go. I hope I have a parachute. I didn't really look. Alright, I have something on my back that looks like a parachute, so... alright, pull it. I have a rainbow parachute, okay. Where's that building? Is this one it? I don't know what building I was looking at anymore. There's a helicopter. Okay, I have to find... I think that building right there is the one I was looking at. Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna land on it, though, it doesn't look like. We have to... I have a star already. Why? Just because I'm parachuting? I can land on it still. I can do this. Here we go. This is the one. Here we go. I'm gonna do it! Ugh! Oh, I didn't do it. Oh no. Pull your parachute again! No! Okay, so obviously that didn't work out too well. Look at that guy! I'm the cops, here I come. I'm gonna get that guy for being save a dumb driver. Here we go. Shit. Sorry, but your car is mine. Okay, this red SUV, I don't know what he's doing, so he's gonna really get it. Hey, here it comes. You see, this is the way that you're driving. What, are you gonna just keep going? I'm sorry, what was that? Oh, it's coming for you now. It's coming for you now. You don't even look like you know what you're doing. Look at you. Get out of your car. Yeah, you better run. Here it comes. Yeah, you weren't ready for this, were you? You weren't ready for someone to fight back. Here I come. You weren't ready for this, were you? Were you? No, he wasn't ready. He wasn't ready. I'm gonna take his car too. This is my car now. Okay. What? Why did that get... okay. So, what do I need to do here? Oh, I have the cops on me! Okay, we gotta avoid them. Oh! Didn't see that coming, did you? Which way am I going? This way, straight. They're right on me. Go through here. What? No! How are they following me? How did they see me go this way? Oh my goodness! Get off me! Okay, go this way. Guys, I need some help. Please, rescue me. Please! Go this way. Oh my goodness, they're right on me! Don't hit me, please! You hit me. Get off. Okay. I gotta lose them. Where do we go? Up. Go up. Move out of the way. Alright, go. Come on, this car's so slow. Why did I steal this car? Alright, go all the way up. Move out of the way. They're not following me up here. Alright, guys, I think we lost them. We're doing pretty good at... What? I think I lost the cops. I think I lost them. They're not on me anymore. I think we're doing pretty good.
What?
Oh, look at that car! Get... okay. So I need to get one of my cars so that I can do something. Actually not, because then... So, if I get one of my cars and the cops kill me, I think my car gets impounded and I get screwed over, so let's not use one of my cars. Okay, so I need to get back to that spot I wanted, and I need to fly, and I need to get on that building, and I need to snipe them like I wanted to do. So let's go do that, because that sounded like fun, and it kind of, it might have not worked out the first time. I don't think it really went too well, so we might need to try again, maybe? I mean, I feel like I got pretty close, and then I just kind of... I clearly was high enough to make the parachute landing spin flip jump. What? I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. Just get on top of the building already. How do we have a star already? I just took off. What did I do this time? That means there's gonna be helicopters all over the place while I'm trying to do this. Great. Wait, or is it helicopters at 3 stars? I think it's at 3, but it might be at 1 if I'm flying. I don't really know. Should I just get out right now so I can just go to 1? Alright, just get out right now. Go. Okay. Pull your parachute. There we go. Okay, pick a building. That one I'm, like, aiming for right now. Go to that one. Go down. I think this is gonna work. Okay, slow down. Oh! Right here! Boom, I made it. Okay. I made it. What is that explosion? I think that was the plane. Okay, so pull out a sniper. There we go. Get on here. Okay. Now snipe. Okay, that's how you zoom in. Okay. I don't see anyone walking. I don't see anybody. Oh! The cops! I gotta take them out. There's another one. You'll never catch me up here. They're never gonna find me. They don't know how to get to me. How are they gonna get up? Can they actually get up here somehow? I see them on the map, like right below me. I don't think they can reach me. Where'd all the people go? There's no one walking anymore. Is it because the cops are all over the place? I think I blew out that guy's tires. The cops don't know where I am, do they? I'm pretty sure that they can't find me. I need to go to a lower building. I think maybe the people aren't spawning in because I'm too far away. So let's try to parachute down to a lower building. Jump! Parachute! Alright guys, I found a spot where I can snipe some people, so let's go ahead and do it. Alright, so obviously the cops are never gonna find me here. Look at that guy! You see that guy? Let's go. Money! I think I found money. Yes, I did, 12 bucks. Does this guy have money? Nope. Dang it. Right in the butt. Perfect. Okay, I gotta steal a cop car. Here's our plan. This cop's gonna come around the corner. He's gonna die. And I'm gonna take the car. Okay, or he could just not see me. Go up here. Get inside. I can't go inside, okay. This is a dead end. How do you reload? I don't know how to reload. Alright. They're shooting at me. I'm stuck in this little spot. This is dangerous out here. Take out this gun. Go. Okay, that guy's dead. That was not a cop. Oh! Okay, so it put me in a parking garage, and that's actually a good thing, I think, because now I can work my way up to the top and snipe them from up there. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Okay, just keep going. How high is this thing? Okay, I've been running up this thing forever. Alright, here's the top. Never mind, I was gonna say it's taking forever and I'm about to give up, but here we go. Okay, so I can see people here, right? You gotta be kidding me right now. Let's do that. I wanna do a race, that's cool. Go. Alright. Alright. Failed to join job or activity, return to GTA Online. Okay. There's still nobody in the lobby. What's this shield thing with the cross on it? Let's go see what that is. What's this? Survival. It's survival. Let's not do that because I'd probably get wrecked. And I probably won't find one anyway. Okay, for some reason my car spawned here and I didn't even call it, but let's go ahead and get in it because I'm not really sure why it came over here. A bounty of 7,000 has been set on you. There's nobody even in this thing, so how did they put that on me? That doesn't make any sense at all. The race thing didn't work, so we gotta find something else to do. Wait, how do you pull up your map again? I already forgot all this. Oh my goodness. Hey, I figured out how to pull the map though. Let's rob some more stores, and let's try to do like 3 stores in a row without going into my house or hiding from the cops, and see if like I can get away with it after that. Cause that'd be pretty cool, I think. Look out! I said look out. Oh my goodness, don't kill people right now, because then you're gonna have the cops on you before you even get to the store. So here's my plan. I'm gonna go in there. I'm just gonna shoot the guy. Take the money and run. Wait, let's be smart about this. Set a waypoint for the next store so that you know where you're going next. Can you set a store thing? No, you can't. I have to go into this and put it. Okay. So where would be the next closest store? Right here. Okay. Actually, I don't need to set a waypoint on that one because I know it's right there. So I can rob this one, go down to that, and then go to this store. Okay? That's our plan. So we're gonna rob this one, go down here, and then wherever the waypoint says to get to that other one right here. And we're gonna try to do that without escaping the cops and see how that goes. So let's go ahead and go in here. I'm just gonna kill this guy and take the money. Okay. Move! Hey, I remembered the button, that's good. Okay, so we're taking the money. How do we have 3 stars? I thought you'd get 2 when you rob a store. Oh my goodness, I'm stuck. Oh, it's because I killed the guy. That was stupid to kill him. Now I have 3 stars. Alright, that's okay though. We can still do this. Alright, go. Come on. Drive to that next door. The cop's coming right after me. Alright, we gotta juke him out. So I'm trying to do this without escaping the cops. But I have to at least lead them away from that store. Okay, now drive back down. They're all in a line on that road that I need. Oh my goodness. That didn't work. Oh, hello, what are you guys doing? That was kind of awkward. How can I get to the road from here? I can't find a way to the road. Oh, here we go. This looks like a way. Can I break through this? Please. Oh, I escaped the cops. I wasn't trying to do that, so it doesn't count, okay? This is they're not even after me. Okay. That was really random. So I wasn't trying to escape the cops, and they just didn't even find me, so I guess that doesn't count. So I'm still going on strong. So I just gotta rob this door and the next one, and I'll mark that as a success in my book. Okay, get in here.
Hello.
Just rob them the normal way this time.
Oh shit!
So you don't have
three
stars.
Take it easy, I'm doing it.
No, you're not. You're not doing it. All right, there you go. There you go. Come on. Come on. Go faster. I got a mission to do. And also, give me some of these. What is it? I can't even read that pink thing. I don't know.
Now please just go.
All right, I'm leaving. Goodbye. Okay, so now we gotta follow the waypoint to that other store. All right, so go in a little circle-y circle, then go this way. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Okay. We're on the right path. Keep going. There's a cop up here, but it's okay. Just drive right past him. He doesn't even know how to keep up. He's never driven before. See, he doesn't know what he's doing. Oh my goodness, that guy knows what he's doing. I go this way. What was that? Did you hear that sound? What was that? I don't even know. Wait, what? What? Is that my horn? That's my horn. Do it again. Oh my goodness, I'm too distracted by my horn, I'm not thinking. How am I gonna rob the store with these guys pushing me the whole... Look out! These guys are way too close, how am I gonna rob the store? That's impossible. Okay, I have to escape from them. That's my only way. Okay. Go in here. Okay, hide right here. They'll never find you. All right. That didn't work. They could hear me. Oh, there's a guy coming right here. Oh, wait. No, he went the other way. Wait, which way is he going? All right, he's going this way. Get through here, quick. He's coming this way now. He can't make up his mind. Get off me. Please. Okay, just get away from here. What are you thinking? Just go over here. I'll never find you. Perfect, alright. I escaped the cops. Now let's go for the third one. We're going for the triple. Oh my goodness. Alright, here's the store. I'm sorry for everyone that I murdered on the way here. It was an accident, kind of. Some of them might have been on purpose. Okay.
You're going to buy something? Yes?
No, I'm here to rob you.
Oh no, not again! Okay.
Yes.
I know
yes.
The drill!
Well, do it. What happens if I...
No, please! I am moving as fast as
oh,
I can!
Oh, there's money right there. Get the money. Okay, so that gave me only 54 bucks, so that wasn't really worth it. Anyhow, you need to give me money right now, because I've escaped the cops twice already after robbing your cousin.
I swear this happens at least once a week!
Probably. Oh! You're not gonna kill me, dude. I'm all the way driving away already. Alright, now we have a helicopter on us, so now this is gonna be pretty hard. But wait, think about this. I've already done three, so now I can go home and escape that way. So let's do that. That would be the smart thing to do, wouldn't it? I think it would. We have to get home! We need to get home! Move! Oh my goodness! Drive! Yield! We gotta yield! Everybody look out! Okay, how do I get home again? Just keep following this road, it's working out so far. Okay. These cars don't know what they're doing. They're all red lights. It's green light, I made it. I think I passed home. We gotta turn. Turn right. Hey cop, what's up? Move, I'm trying to get home. I'm gonna be late. I gotta catch my show. Oh my goodness, everybody's on me. Please, play the song! We're not gonna make it! Oh my goodness, oh thank you for stopping, you could have rammed me right there. Everybody is shooting at me. There's too many cops! I passed my house again, we gotta turn right again. We're going in circles around my house. Move! How do I get home? Okay, we gotta turn right here again. Oh, there's another store. We can't rob it, though. We're too busy. Move! There's home right there. I see it. Go behind these cars. Jump this. There's my garage right there. cannot access the garage when wanted. Yes, I can. I've done it a million times. I think the cops can't see me go inside. I think I have to be out of their sight. I think that's what it is. Okay. Okay. Okay, so if I go all the way over to my home and they come over here, then I book it straight home. Then it'll work, I think. They don't see me right now. I wish this was my house right here, because then I'd be safe. Okay, go this way. Wait for them to come over here, and then go straight into your garage. See, they're all staying around your house because they know where you live. They looked it up on eBay. Wait, what? eBay? Google. That's what I'm talking about. Not eBay. Alright, I'm looking out for the cops. I don't see any around here. Okay, they're coming. So now drive past these guys. They'll turn around, but you're too fast for them, and you'll be able to make it home. Okay, so on this road coming up, turn left. You gotta do it. Okay. Okay, we're doing it. We're doing it. This is the one. I gotta be out of their sight, though, and they still see me. Here we go! I made it! Yeah! That's it. That's it, boys. We did it. We did it. We escaped. Oh my goodness. I cannot believe that. We finally made it. With 3 stars. After robbing 3 stores in a row.
Oh, baby! A triple!
How much money did I get? How much money did I get? 4,500. I don't think that's very much, but that's more than I had in the bank already, so I'm happy with that. Okay, I was about to end it, and then I thought that we should try some more stuff. So why don't we go ahead and try more stuff? I'm gonna get in my truck and we're gonna go find something to do, because I felt like doing more things for you guys. Also, by the way, if you like me playing GTA, go ahead and leave a thumbs up or a comment and stuff. Tell me what you'd like me to do, because I need some ideas from you guys, because obviously I don't really know what I'm doing on here. Okay, so what should I do in my big truck? Let's find something like off-road or something like that. Let's go into the mountains. Okay, so that's a pretty crazy looking mountain right there, so I'm gonna go ahead and climb that. Look out, man! Sorry, here it goes! Oop. You can do it, truck! You can do it! Full throttle! Look at that incline. I'm hardly making it. I'm full throttle right now. Oh my goodness. It drops off. Boys, hold on. Hold on. We might lose it. We might lose it. Do a barrel roll. Do 2 barrel rolls. Land on your wheels. Go back up. Recovery. That's recovery right there. Ladies and gentlemen, this is an educational tutorial on how to recover. Look at this incline. We're not going to make it. Oh, yes, you are. Okay, now where am I going? Okay. Climb all the way up. What is this building? What is in here? Hello, let me in. Okay, that didn't work. Wait, brakes! 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 Okay, this is how you recover, right? Ready? Here's some recovery right here. Recovery. That's how you recover. Alright, so drive down this, then drive up this. Alright, so drive down that. Now drive up, and you gotta ramp off. Do a front flip. Front flip, front flip, front flip! 2 of them. Nailed it. Perfect. Recovery. Still have all my doors, right? Yep, I do. Okay. Here comes another one. You gotta go down. Recover. Don't call me right now, Martin. Okay, now ramp. Front flip. Perfect. Right on the wheels. Every time. I still have all my doors perfectly. Follow my step-to-step tutorial on how to be perfect, and you'll have all of your doors just like I do. Now you gotta drive on the road. Is there like a swamp or like a mud place or something that I can like go mudding or something like that? I don't even know. Look at that truck, he's pretty quick. Move out of the way! Until you slam on your brakes and you're stupid. What? Pistol? How did I do... Wait, how do you shoot? Nope, that's brakes. Nope, that's brakes again. Nope, that's brakes again. Oh, I found it. That's left bumper. And now I can shoot at people. Except I'll get the cops on me if I do that, so I should probably not do that. Great, I have the cops on me for no reason. I didn't even do anything. All I was doing was... Oh my gosh, I wasn't watching the road! Alright, this is recovery expert mode. This is expert recovery here. I'm not quite sure if the master of recovery can do this, guys. This might be too hard. I don't think you can recover from this. Okay, don't drown. This is impossible. Alright, if I can drive all the way out to there, I can recover. But question is, am I gonna drown if I do that? I'm gonna drown right here. Okay, we gotta go. We just gotta go for it. Okay. That looks pretty deep. Okay, just stay along here. You're doing pretty good. Recover. You need to recover. Oh my goodness. Don't flip. Reverse. Okay. Calm down. If your engine touches that water, you're dead. Alright, climb up this. If you fall right now, you're screwed. Oh my goodness. Climb. Recovery master. Okay, so we're back on the road. That was pretty crazy. I'm not quite sure what happened. I lost the cops during that. Look how bent my wheels are. Anyhow, we gotta find somewhere that's like swampy and muddy or something like that. Get off me, you stupid car. You don't know what you're doing with your life. Go down in this little pit right here. Go down here. Is there water down here? I'm pretty sure there is, right? No, there's no water. This is all just sand. Oh, there's water right there. How deep is that? Okay, that wasn't very deep. That looks pretty intense. It's actually not that deep. Oh my goodness. We're going insane right now. Okay, that's gonna be deep. This is gonna be deep. Look at that. Alright, we can drive through that, right? Look at this truck. We can do anything. We still have all of our doors, obviously, on that side. Okay, drive through this. You can do it. Go, truck, go. Oh my goodness. We made it. Then I got stuck on a dock, okay. I'm flying. Okay, go through this. Hup. Fly again. Now go through this. Oh my goodness, this is deep. That was deep. Okay, we're never gonna go through that again. That was horrifying. What is this up here? Drive up this. What is this? Go up here. How do we get in? Hey, let me in. Can I break that down? I don't think I can. Where's the entrance? Do you see that plane? I want that. How do we get in here? I don't see an entrance. And the fence won't break. Am I supposed to ramp over the fence? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Oh wait, this looks like an entrance. Okay. Sir, you leave the area now. This is authorized personnel only. I'm authorized, look. I was authorized to come here. I was told to. See? He has a gun? But the thing went up for me. What do I do here? Just go in. What if he says it again?
You scumbag!
4 stars! Oh my goodness! Leave! Leave this place now. We gotta go. We got 4 stars for driving up on that guy. Boys, I don't think Recovery Master can recover from this one. We have 4 stars and like the military on us. Look, they have a Jeep! It's done for, they have a Jeep. There's no way we can recover from that. 2 helicopters! Boys, it's over. All I did was drive. And I got the military called on me. If I can recover from this, I would truly be the recovery legend. Oh my goodness, look how many cars are down there on the road on the map. The helicopters are right on me, there's no way. Okay, duke them out. Look at this, recovery. It's the recovery master. Every single car is after me right now. Oh, they didn't see that coming. They didn't see this coming. Hide under the bridge. Okay, they don't see you. It says that they see you, but you know they don't. Okay, someone's shooting on me. We gotta go. There's army men running down here. Look at everyone. Okay, we gotta go somewhere new. Because they know this area and I don't. Oh! These guys will not give up for anything! I can't do anything on these guys! Drive down here where the swamp thing is. They don't know how to do that. I do. They won't make it through that. They won't make it. That helicopter almost crashed by trying to tackle me. Okay, drive up this ramp. Drive up this ramp. It slows me down too much. I can't go up here. Ow. Recover. Recover. Helicopter, come back down here again so they can crash. Please. I need them to blow up. Is there a way that I can, like, shoot a rocket launcher while I'm driving a truck? I don't think there is. Boys. Okay. Still got all my doors. Okay, go through this. Almost perfect, but it still works. Okay, this is a lake, so that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. Let's get a boat. That'd be a good idea. Do cops have... Oh, did you see that helicopter? Do cops have boats? Oh my goodness, there's no way we're gonna recover from this, boys. There's too many cops right now. We have the military on us, pretty much. There's no way. I'm surprised they haven't killed me by now. Maybe if I find the railroad tracks and I go in the tunnel. I need to find the tunnel. There's the train! Okay, you gotta get on your wheels first, though. Alright, there we go. Alright, go, go, go. Don't die. If you die, it's game over. Okay, we gotta get on the railroad tracks and follow that train. Because nobody's gonna follow you in there. No, you gotta get on your... What? What is that? That was Recovery Master. Okay, okay. You're stuck. You are stuck right now. Oh my gosh, don't fall off this. It'll be game over. Okay, go, 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 go. Are they gonna follow me? No, they're not. Okay, just wait in here. You're perfect. I might actually do it. I might do it. If I survive this 4-star military chase, I will be Recovery Master to me, at least. There's probably people out there that are like crazy insanely good at like 5-star and they're like, alright, watch me do this blindfolded, and they do it fine, but I'm not like that. So if I do this, that'd be insane. They're not gonna find me. They're not gonna find me, guys. Look at this. It's 4 stars. They're not coming in here. We've done it, I think. I think this is it. Nobody knows where I am. The train's coming, though. We did it. They're off of us. And the train's coming at the perfect time. Don't call me right now. Do you realize what I just did, Lester? Alright, train. I'm gonna sneak out with you so that they don't see me. Alright, you go first. Oh my goodness. You jerk. Alright, I'm gonna drive out with you and make sure that they're not still, like, looking for me or something. Okay. Train. I can't... Yeah, take me out on one of your car things. Alright, take me out. I don't see them. Thank you for the help, train. That's pretty helpful of you. Oh my goodness. To take me with you. I don't think that it could end any better than this. Go ahead and leave a like if you guys enjoyed this. It was pretty awesome. I had a lot of fun. You guys could play with me on this if you wanted. On Xbox One or 360, because I'll probably get GTA 5 on the One eventually. So go ahead and comment whatever you want to see next. Remember about the whole donation thing. The link's in the description. If you donate, go ahead and leave me a message on however you want to. And I'll give you a shout out, and I'll play whatever you want me to as long as I have it, or you can donate the money for me to get it. Thank you guys for watching this. Subscribe for more. Have a swell day. Hey, if you got to this part,
master, and I'll say hello to you in the next video. Wouldn't that be cool? I think it would be, so you should do it. Alright, have a swell day. Alright, bye. Seriously, there's nothing else now. Just leave. Go watch like another video of mine or something. Cause that'd be awesome. Alright, bye. Seriously, leave.
I said leave.